Elizabeth Gamble, and I'm the head cheer and dance coach here at Fayetteville High School. I also serve our district as our spirit director for our 7th through 12th programs. We're so excited that you have shown an interest in the cheer programs here in Fayetteville Public Schools. This is the 2021 tryout material for 7th and 8th grade cheer, which includes Rainey Junior High and Woodland Junior High. We know that tryouts can be a stressful experience, but we want your daughters and your sons to have a great opportunity and memories as they travel through Fayetteville Public Schools. I have here today 5 of my senior cheerleaders. We're going to do some demonstrations of what tryouts are going to look like. As you come out to try out, you will be in groups of 5 with your peers of your grade level. And you're going to be doing individual skills. Those individual skills will be jumps, will be the first thing that we ask for. And then the second one will be any tumbling. Tumbling can be categorized in lots of things. If you're still progressing and working on your tumbling skills, a cartwheel or a round off is a really good place to start. So please do not be afraid to show those skills, because that is the foundation for tumbling skills. Elena is going to demonstrate what jumps are going to look like during the tryout process. We will ask her to step forward. She will step forward, and then she will show 2 of her strongest jumps. She's going to show you first a right hurdle. 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's a right hurdle. She will then demonstrate a toe touch. 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You'll notice that she landed with her feet together. Very important as you are preparing and training at home so that you don't have any injuries. Make sure that those feet always land together. Thank you. You will then step back. Savannah is going to demonstrate the second set of individual skills, and that is our tumbling. Tumbling is done either standing, and then we also have running tumbling. She's going to demonstrate a standing tumbling, or yes, standing for Savannah. She did a standing back handspring. And then now she's going to demonstrate her running tumbling. Cheer is all about is building those skills and building that foundation. We're now going to show you the tryout material. You will use this cheer to show your motion knowledge and also your ability to lead a crowd. We are looking for young ladies who can lead the crowd and be leaders on the campus of Rainey and Woodland. We're going to show you 2 back views, one with Rainey words and the second one with Woodland. So we're going to turn to the back. This first view is the back view for Rainey.
Let's go, Red Bulls! Woodley.
Let's go, Colts! I'd be happy to hear from each of you. It's a wonderful thing to be able to cheer and to support and be a part of your school. So we're very thankful that you have showed an interest in our cheer programs. We look forward to meeting you. Have a great spring break, and we'll see you during the tryout week.